Die Antwoord.
According to them, there are two people in this world. Those who know about Die Antwoord and those who are about to find out. So if you haven't heard of them yet, looks like you're about to. Translated as The Answer and described as a futuristic rap rave crew from South Africa, Die Antwoord represent a fresh new style called Zef. But instead of trying to understand that, maybe just listen to their music. All three members, Ninja, Yolandi Visser and DJ Hi-Tech, hail from Cape Town, where their debut album SOS was released in 2008. But it wasn't until the video for their single Enter the Ninja was put on the interwebs that the world sat up and took notice. And the hype continues, because if nothing else, this band is original. And maybe they're right. Maybe they're just the answer we've all been waiting for.
Everybody! a younger man, now a younger ninja. I fight like a ninja, kill like a ninja, look like a ninja, die like a ninja. When I was a boy, I wanted to be a ninja. Now a younger man, now a younger
ninja.
I look like a ninja,
ninja.
Die like a
ninja,
fight like a
ninja,
kill like a
ninja.
Talk me perfect, fuck your frame.
Yo!
even say it. If you want to see more of that, please text in 1999 6969. The most exciting act on the bill, D'Antvoort, welcome.
Yeah.
How are you today? How are you? How you feeling?
Fine. This music's loud behind us.
It is.
Can they hear us on the TV, eh?
They can hear you, mate, and believe me, they're listening to every word. Now, we've kept you waiting just a little bit, and I have to point out, you were sitting out there about 10 minutes, and you had a heap of people come up and ask for photos. You're celebrities in Australia. Why is this?
I don't know, you're Australian, you tell us.
We don't have a cooking clue why they like us here.
I mean, it must be pretty crazy to come to the other side of the world and see a sea of people like we just saw singing along to your songs. Can you describe what that is even like?
It was very hot yesterday. We didn't know what was going on.
It was like a delirious heat wave.
My brain felt like a deep-fried Mars bar.
And there was just like thousands of prawns pumping off their tentacles to our next level beats. It's like a fucking freak out.
It was quite hot yesterday. It was not so hot in Africa as it is in Australia.
Yeah.
No, but I mean, when we see them out in the crowd and they're singing some of your lyrics, like your masopus, do you laugh knowing that they probably don't have a clue what they're saying?
No, I explained it before what your masopus means. In South Africa, if someone's pissing you off, they're getting on your nerves, like a funky South African insult to say your masopus in a fist-based jar. Your ma in South Africa means your mother, and your masopus, it means your mommy's private parts. And when you say your masopus in a fist-based jar, it means your mommy's private parts in a fist-based bottle.
Yeah, so
that's one of our songs.
We explain it to everyone so they understand when they're singing. And yes, we do laugh because it's fucking funny.
Yeah, it's a cool song. It's one of my best songs.
Well, you are educating, I guess, the Australian crowd. Are you educating us in the way of Zeph? How do we bring out our inner Zeph? What can we do?
Australia, funnily enough, is actually you're fucking Zeph. Like,
you naturally Zeph.
You're naturally
Zephlings.
Yeah, like Chopper is Zeph.
Yeah.
And
like
Kath and Kim
are incredibly Zeph.
Look at me.
And then what else? The castle.
The castle's
pretty
Zeph.
We like a lot of things from... I think nearly of all the countries in the world, the country that's the most Zeph of all the countries is next to South Africa is pretty much Australia.
Yeah.
What a compliment from, and I will say this, an act who I think are the best on the lineup this year. Thank you very much, D'Antvoort. Danny Clayton, how jealous are you, mate?